it's definitely not the dictionary definition. In my case, it's plain and simple. It's just having too much pride and too much dignity and too much stubbornness to ask for help half as much as I would give help. Like I got a big heart. I'll give to anybody. I'll do anything for pretty much anybody. And to be honest, the majority of them would do the same for me, but yet I won't allow them to do that. And especially with the violence hitting closer to home, people that I know, people that I hang with, it's still in the same city, but it's like when it hits your little circle, you're like, damn, I kind of be in my little bubble. I don't really answer my messages as quick. I only keep my phone on me. And I'd be like focused on what I got to do. And then you're like, damn, bro, like I really should slow down and try to be better, keep a better contact with the people that care about me, because it ain't that many, you know what I'm saying? It ain't the whole neighborhood. It's like you got a solid 5 or 10 people that really give a fuck, and you should want to extend that same love, especially with the violence, like I was saying. So it's a big deal. That's where that whole song came from, man. It's like, shit you care about, you squeeze it in. Put together the best songs I see, and however many it is, that's what it's gonna come out of, because I need to put something out on these books.